You, wake up! It's time for the fifth period stretch. A 5, 6, 7, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. Today we're going to show you a few weight moves you can do in class without even getting out of your seat. All right, everybody, what's the capital of Delaware? Let's see hands. Ready? A 5, 6, 7, and reach, and reach, and reach, and reach, and feel the pull as you touch the sky. Other hand, and reach, and reach, and reach, and reach, and feel the pull as you touch the sky. Oh, shake it out. Now let's move on to, I thought I knew the answer, but I changed my mind, Henry. Now what you do is begin with the basic hand raise and then follow through with a downward jerk. Hey guys, who's the Prime Minister of Canada? Ready? A 5, 6, 7. Enter. 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 And good Deedee. Enter. Great day. Good. Oh, take it out. Finally, there's a better call me now because I may not know the answer to the next one, Henry. Hey guys, what's 6 times 4? 5, 6, and and down, other side. Don't forget to breathe, you guys. It's real important to breathe during this exercise. And down, and down. Okay, let's just relax. Thank you. Well, we've got some time, so why don't we just switch over to Albert for a heavy-duty workout. Albert?
Thanks, Jeff. Today we're going to work out with free weights, so everybody, get out your erasers. Here's a nice, easy exercise you can do every time you make a spelling mistake. What you do is rub the eraser on the paper like this. Gradually increase speed and pressure. See? The spelling mistake's all gone. If you've given your wrist and forearm a wicked workout. Back to you, Tiff.
Great! Great! Thanks, Albert! Now let's cool down by passing a few notes. Everybody ready? All right! A 5, 6,